Hi, my name is Toni Seaton, and the name of my story is Pearls and Shadows. The first thing that popped into my mind when I was given the opportunity to participate in writing a short story was on First Ladies, and what did they represent to me, especially in my childhood, growing up in a predominantly black church. And the First Ladies represented ultimate womanhood in the community, and they were always seemed to be suited up and jeweled up and made up, if you will. With perfect posture sitting in the front of the church. But there always seemed to be some kind of scandal or secret or rumor that surrounded the First Lady in the church. The second thing that popped into my mind was the church building fund. I remember growing up as a child and not exactly knowing what that meant. Did it mean we were building a whole new church, or did it mean that we were going to do repairs on the church, or was it some kind of combination of the two, is what it seemed to usually turn out to be. And the third thing that popped into my mind when thinking about the topic was tradition and how important tradition seems to be in churches as a whole, but especially in the black community, where traditions just seem to be passed down from generation to generation. However, they don't really seem to be questioned. So swirling those three things around in my head is kind of like where the angle for my story came.